This consistently says our Arcanthusa more the Simoon show subs called Ruins Plant Kill Eclipse in VR chat. Now it's consistent. 3, 2, 1. And I guess there's that. Yep, there's not. Alright, hold on. Luckily this one is skippable. Alright, 3, 2, 1, and here. Here you go. Hold on, give it a sec. There we go. There we go. What are you doing? What are you doing? I mean, some people, I mean, they could be really good at fixing stuff, but they could also be clumsy. Yeah, I was about to say that, about 100. Maybe, okay, maybe try resetting the power, maybe? Maybe you're just glitching out, maybe because it's overheated or something? No. Oh my gosh, this is the cameraman. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, we're in an empty Fazbear bowling alley.
There's no Philadelphia in Austin.
No.
Well, actually, we do have some old bowlers, like people are really into bowling in their 60s.
It's the only place that's nearby.
Not good at a lot of things. They aren't good at their bowling at lanes.
There should be more bowling lanes, though.
I am not. I'm part of Fazbear.
Anyway.
True.
Wanted to discuss, eclipse. Yes?
Okay.
I can conjure up a way that we may be able to do negative.
Oh, please, that's only one of my tricks.
When you might get hit like with, like, you mean putting them in a jail or putting them to another dimension or
murder?
Well, that last one from Room is there.
Oh, no, that's not the best case scenario.
Okay, I know the best case scenario. The surprise villain jumps to murder him. I mean, where is that coming from? I was dropped in the same asylum.
And nearly torture.
Screamed at by random people in straitjackets for about 4 hours before Moon came and rescued me.
Yeah.
I've been threatened with torture and greasy beating me and tearing me apart piece by piece. I understand you're not exactly one for murdering people, but seem to appease I am from that whole experience.
I mean, Eclipse is a giant. I really don't care. We can kill him.
Well, what is the plan then,
Ruin? Yes, Ruin. He's white muscle.
Yeah. I understand we are at a standstill with how we can find the clips and how we can,
Okay, so I'm assuming he means, like, trapping him in, like, a different dimension, I think. Oh wait, is it oh, was it the thing where like Lunar went to Solar's head? Is that it? Yes. Ooh.
Okay. At that point, use Lunar as bait.
No!
There's a difference. One is a machine that we can put a form into an external technical structure. Another one is Lunar.
Jeez, that's a little bit too much. That's a little too far. Wait, what was it? Yeah, that was awesome. Okay, I can kind of guess why Moon would let it slide.
My point is, he doesn't have an interest in the machine, unless he has a battery, a star power.
Oh, yes, that's why he must have buying one for him.
The only thing that can contain star power are Lunar and the other astrals. You want us to use Castor or Pollux?
No.
They don't like us to begin with.
Well, if we help them deal with the problem on Eclipse, I hope to be really not liking the idea of him being back. This is what you want to help them be at that time.
When was this information brought to our attention?
I dealt with Castor a bit ago.
What?
Well, I mean, Castor just showed up in the daycare one day and he talked for a little bit. He said he wasn't happy with the clips for trying to get him to, you know, his stuff. And he played Red Dead.
He played Red Dead with Castor.
Well, I mean, like, I didn't play it. I didn't let him play it. I gave him
some friends
if he wanted it,
or he did it. We'll talk about that later. Why are you scrolling through so many videos?
I'm trying to figure out the best way in order to find a clip, target the clip, and then simply eliminate the clip. Now, I understand that at some point he was going on a paranoia spree, yes? Now, we can use the paranoia against him, too. If we offer an apt way to get rid of a problem when it feels likely to take a chance to jump at it, that's just the man, isn't it?
What's the problem with what's in the
fact that this is an astral body.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know, the one where, you know, Castor and Pollux being the same consumable that the power, you know, don't want to be used as bait.
Okay. I mean, Pollux, I mean, she might not want to be used as bait, but I think she's less likely to kill you. I mean, I don't think she would really kill you at all unless you really make her mad. But I think Castor is more likely to kill you. Seems fair.
Of course. Well, there was also soda. But I don't know if much of that bad either.
What?
Soda. As much as it's not the same as the college, obviously, but there is a tiny bit of resemblance from one another, yes?
What?
That's
a good point. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I kind of do trust Rune, but at the same time, he's kind of like a mixed bag. I mean, he still seems a bit like, I mean, he's become like a little bit less schizophrenic. I mean, I think he's doing better. I think he's just, you know, trying to get used to, you know, being normal again. You know, because he has been normal for like a few months.
Of the weakest schematic. time. You're the only guy who himself complained. He can't even fix an arcade machine. But he came up with the I'm not trying to say everyone is stupid, because he isn't.
He's not that stupid. Yeah, okay.
I'm not gonna roll with that for the time being. I'm gonna go find Solar. You do whatever you're gonna do here.
Well. Alright, well, that's it for today's episode. So, hit the subscribe button, put the little ding dong, come on, and see some more of the similar direction. See you guys next video. Adios, amigos.